Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. So I decided to give this another shot now that I've had some time to rest. So let's just give this another shot. I've already taken a ton of damage. Come out of your little corner. Yeah, I feel like a glass cannon. Whoa, well, that was almost death. So much. Thank you. Okay, let's not do that. Get rid of these longbowmen for sure. This area is, to put it mildly, pain in the butt. Oh, hey. Twinkling titanite. Cool. Well, I can buy that, but... I really want to kill this guy. Please stay dead. Twinkling titanite. Here we go. This is still absolutely terrifying, but taking a break has really helped. Okay. Thank you. crystal night shield. Okay. Well, we've cleared this first floor. What the heck? I have 22,000 souls right now. I am sorely tempted to just okay, yeah. We have so many souls right now. We're going back to the bonfire to spend them. I guess we'll find out which stuff respawns and which stuff doesn't. Hopefully the magic guy doesn't. Plus more. Let's just all right. Well, we're about to see what respawns. Looks like the magic guy doesn't. I appreciate that. Okay. I'm getting destroyed by this archer. Ah, dang it. Okay, everything respawns. But, Alright. Well, we've done it once. We can do it again. I just need enough that I can upgrade, and then I won't have to worry about losing a crap ton of souls. Always love that. Okay, that should be enough to level up once. Ragdoll physics at its finest right there. Okay. Come on. Oops. Bring someone out, I think. Seriously, what is with that? What is with that bow? I want that bow and those arrows because they do so absolutely, they do such absolutely ridiculous damage. Okay, I think I can do this without lowering the platform. Oops. Like these guys go down pretty easily, but Oh boy. Seriously, you're not dead? There we go. Jeez. I don't think I really need to go over there anymore. I've already looted that area. So, let's just go up. Now, okay, I guess that was a one-time mini-boss. Are you actually kidding me? Yeah. So that just happened. And that just happened. What the heck? Always love that beautiful camera. What? Oh. One hit kill. I don't understand what's going on here. Okay, let's just warp away. This bonfire is cut off from the others. Cannot warp. Confused. Why are they climbing up here? Thank you. Wow. Okay. Good to know. They just can't take any damage. You will not miss Kratos. Well, I'm still missing, but well, I guess we're stuck in prison here until we find our way out. So, next episode, prison break. So, until then, see you and bye.